This is 10 facts about the American holiday known as Independence Day.
Fact number 10. The Philippines and Rwanda also celebrate July 4th as a day of liberation, known as Republic Day and Liberation Day. Number 9. The famous Liberty Bell initially had nothing to do with Independence Day. It was only called Liberty until the 1830s when it got its crack, and then it was renamed the Liberty Bell. Number 8. John Hancock and Charles Thompson were the first people to actually sign the Declaration of Independence on July 4th. The official signing for everyone else happened on August 2nd, 1776. Number 7. In 1776, the first Independence Day was only celebrated by 2.5 million people, as compared to the 316 million people who celebrated the national holiday in 2013. Number 6. According to the 2008 National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, July 4th, or Independence Day, has made its way to the number one spot of deadly holidays, with 491 people dead in car accidents during the holiday weekend, and 43% of them alcohol-related. Number 5. Though the Liberty Bell was rung on July 8, 1776 after the reading of the Declaration of Independence, it has not been rung since 1846. Instead, to recognize Independence Day, the bell is tapped 13 times for bells throughout the country to start ringing. Number 4. Thomas Jefferson and John Adams, both signers of the Declaration of Independence, died on July 4, 1826, 50 years after the Declaration was adopted. Number 3. As of 1916, the established 4th of July hot dog eating contest is held at the original Nathan's Famous at Coney Island. It still takes place today. Number 2. In 1870, Congress declared recognizing July 4th as a national holiday, as well as Christmas. It remained an unpaid holiday until 1941, where it was finally recognized as a paid holiday. Number 1. The Continental Congress actually declared independence on July 2, 1776. July 4th is the day that the final wording of the Declaration was approved.
That was Independence Day. Hope you enjoyed 10 Facts.